Hey guys, welcome back to another video. I'm back. It's been ages, it's been weeks, it's been months. I'm back. I'm sorry for my absence. I had a lot of going on in my life, but I'm just glad to be back to vlog again for you guys. And this weekend's actually really big because we're heading up to Brisbane for Magic Round. I'm about to pick up Spencer now and we're going to head up to Suncorp Stadium and our accommodation, which I think we booked somewhere. I actually have no idea where our accommodation is, bro. So yeah, I'm literally concerned about where we're staying, but you know, who knows, I could be sleeping in a tunnel tonight. We'll be finding out later in this video, so stay tuned. Yeah, enjoy the vlog, guys. What is this location right now, eh?
It's not too bad.
On the side of the highway, mate. So we made it to the accommodation.
We're at the accommodation.
Give us a tour, bro.
Really nice.
Give us the truckie view.
We have the bed. We have the bed.
Nice. Yeah.
Kitchen. Mini fridge. Closet. And use the bathroom. Alright, yeah. So we got to decide who gets the big bed. So, heads or tails, mate?
I'm going tails, eh?
Alright. And it is tails.
Oh, I get the big bed, do
you
I?
You get the big bed.
Hell yeah.
Deal.
Alright. I thought it'd be more ideal for you, but it's fine. You can chill in that bed.
That's fair.
Yeah.
That's alright.
So, I didn't realise, guys, because I literally got here and I saw the view outside, so... Where's the... You locked the door, did you?
Oh, yeah.
Hang on. It's a traditional lock. I don't know how it works.
Oh, you got a pull.
So, yeah, this is... Oh, there's my car. Yeah, I literally thought this was going to be a sketchy hotel because it was on the side of the highway. But... That's our view. It's not too bad. But once you go inside, you're pretty much sweet. So, yeah. So, yeah, this is a bigger perspective.
Oh, this is soft, man.
Is it good?
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna love this.
Nice. So, you're going for a swim today or what?
Probably not, to be honest. Maybe tomorrow. We'll
tomorrow?
See.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Tomorrow. Just jump in the pool at like 13 degrees.
We'll do it at 1 a.m, I reckon.
No, yeah, sounds like a plan, bro. Yeah. So,
what do you think? Is that alright?
Accommodation's pretty good, eh?
I don't mind it, to be fair.
Yeah.
I
looked at it and I'm like, this looks like some sort of truckie.
The road we entered from is a bit sketch, but...
I was like, I'm not leaving my car here overnight.
It's actually pretty good for its value.
It's so pretty good. Like, look at it. It looks like you're at a country club, right? So you got there. It's pretty good. So you can't deny that. Our team's playing later on, I believe. So what time?
8 o'clock.
Eight o'clock. So we don't really care what time we rock up for the first one because it's just Bulldogs versus the Raiders. So...
Probably grab bite or something.
Probably go to the Tav or something down near Suncorp.
Hit up the Caxton, maybe. We'll tune in to find out.
If you guys haven't been to Caxton, go there. It's the best place on earth. Whatever there is, the soccer, the football, go there. It's great. What's in the telly?
I don't know.
Hey, Audi. We have to get some Audi jumpers.
Wow.
He's graduating today.
Well, the quality ain't great.
In the last 5 years, simply apply for a benefit amount.
Can we watch Housewives? That's a pretty good show.
You like Housewives?
Yeah, it's a pretty good show.
Okay. Alright, so it's the time where we do our little betting tipping thing. So we just kicked in a little bit of money each and we're going to do a little heads or tails on the phone here. And pretty much the loser will be forced to bet on the other team, and so you do want to win heads or tails. We'll be doing heads or tails for each round, and pretty much the winner is whoever has the most correct predictions at the end of the weekend. First game, Raiders Bulldogs. Now, I think it's fair to say, since you won the heads or tails for the bed, I get first call on heads or tails.
All right, bet.
All right, so Raiders Bulldogs, I'm gonna take heads. It's just loading. It's heads. All right, so I'm gonna take the Bulldogs for this one.
I'm Raiders then.
Isaac's got to take Raiders.
Got to take Raiders for this round.
Manly Broncos. Now, it's Isaac's turn for heads or tails.
I can't screw up the coin flip, otherwise, you know, that's the end.
Heads or tails, Isaac?
Okay, heads. We're doing heads. Gun my gut.
He's going heads. It is heads. I'm gonna take Manly. Oh, sh**. Oh, man.
He feels bad because he's wearing the jersey as well.
Game three is Titans Knights, and I choose heads. It's just gonna
load bring it up to the screen.
It's heads. Here we go. We're just using this out of frame. It's heads. I'm going to take the Titans.
Okay.
I'm gonna take the Titans.
Okay, so Knights and...
So Isaac's got the Knights.
Got the Knights.
So we should probably keep note
probably
of this.
Yeah, just put S and I.
S, I.
You can show them what we've done so far.
Heads or tails?
Going with tails this time. I feel like it's up there.
It's tails.
Got it. Okay, Roosters for this one.
Wow, I'm going to take Sharks. I would have taken Sharks even if I won. All
right, I'm taking Roosters for this one.
So
yeah,
Isaac's going to take Roosters.
Yeah.
All right. Well, heads or tails, I'm going to choose tails. This is for Cowboys Bunnies.
Oh.
It's heads.
Oh, I got it. I've got it.
Cowboys or Bunnies?
Oh, this has been an interesting game. I'm going for gut. Going for the Cowboys, bro.
Okay.
Going Cowboys. You're a rabbit. That's going to be an interesting match to watch, guys.
Kind of stuck with the wooden spooners there.
That's a wooden spooner game.
I'm not too proud of that. This is your call on heads or tails here. This is for Warriors Panthers.
Oh, yeah, this is definite $2.
Heads or tails?
We're going. Heads this time.
All right.
I bet you I didn't get it.
Tails. Panthers.
I just lost $2 there.
Panthers.
I just lost $2.
Absolutely there. Taking the Panthers there. This is my call now. Storm versus Eels. I'm gonna take heads again. Didn't work out well for me last time, and it does this time. Melbourne Storm. So, Isaac.
$16.
Isaac's got to take Parramatta.
I've just lost $16, guys. All right.
And for our last game, Tigers, Dolphins.
Oh. Isaac. That's an easy result. That's an easy result.
Heads or tails, Isaac?
I'm going... what am I going? I'm going tails.
Tails. All right, the flip. And it is... heads. I'm going to take the Dolphins.
I've just lost $16 this weekend. I've just lost $16 this weekend.
Well, I hope you're at least correct with the Broncos one. I don't mind sacrificing $2 for that.
at least I won $2. I don't know yet. I don't know yet. Till tonight, we'll find out.
Yeah, I hope Broncos wins. That's the one game I'll throw the bet out the window.
We'll find out.
Bit upsetting that I have to put my money on Manly there, but that's the luck of the draw, unfortunately. But
the money's here.
Yeah, that's money's my cut. You gotta get your cut still. But
I still gotta go to the bank.
Yeah.
There's always good old bank transfer that never works and takes 5 days to come through.
And we'll do a sick transition and we will be at the stadium.
And heading over to the stadium now.
Yes, sir.
It's going to be great.
Weather's not too bad.
Nah, the rain's held off.
Yeah, we're inside it tonight.
Yeah, hell yeah. See how we go.
I'm excited.
About to jump into the stadium now, so...
We'll catch you there.
Guys, we made it to Magic Round. Not one. Show us your shirt, bro.
I picked up the quality.
Ladies and gentlemen, you are watching the Multibox channel, and welcome to Magic Round.
Welcome to Magic Round. Close to the try line there. Last minute try, eh?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. There's no way that happened. There's no way. Oh my god, what is going on? What is going on?
Here
we go. By the Broncos. By the Broncos. 7, 6, 4, 3.
Come on.
Yeah! Yeah!
good enough. Not a fan of the rack. Not a fan of the
12-0. 12-0. We're good. We're doing well. Just an update, guys. The score is a draw at the moment, so I'm just hoping that the Broncos can get it.
It was backwards! It was backwards!
The game's really tense now, guys.
Come on, Broncos!
Come on, Bronx!
It's gonna come down to a field goal. It's gonna be a field goal.
Come on, Broncos!
Come on, Broncos!
It's a 4.5, just keep forming.
Come on, Payton! Go! Go!
Here we go. The clock's still ticking here.
Oh, it's so close. I'm on the edge of my seat here. Here we go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4.
About to go get breakfast, day two.
I know.
Pretty good result last night. Broncos so got close. The win. Very close.
So close, bro. It's freaking out there.
Yeah, it was a great game though. Fun to watch.
100%. How you feeling, mate?
Oh, mate. Buzzing after last night. It was such a great result for both games, actually. That Canberra's Doggies game, that was so close.
It was such
a great game. But even closer, the Broncos, our Broncos, getting the win. Oh, it was fantastic. Absolutely loved every second of it. And, yeah, credit to Manly. They put up a good performance. It wasn't the expected thrashing. Though I do think if a couple of the Broncos players who were out injured actually played, I think it could have been very different in terms of the result. But, I mean, we still got the win in the end, even if it came down to 1 point, credit to Jock Madden. But, yeah, so happy to get the Broncos win. But, yeah, excited for the next... we got day two today, very excited for that, and tomorrow as well.
Yeah, nice weather today. It's...
Yeah, you nearly backed into a wall there, mate.
I did. Yeah, nice weather today, guys, so have a look outside. Look at the weather, it's bloody brilliant. Like I said, guys, it was quite a close game last night. Yeah, but we won by 1 point, which is quite exciting, and time for round two today. First game kicks off in a couple of hours, so... we're gonna head over there shortly and go watch the game. And yeah, but it was good. It was a good 1 point win over the Seagulls for our team last night. It was good just to win over that.
Good on you, Jockey.
Around the other NRL fans of other clubs. So it was a good win. It was a good feeling. So yeah, as you may have seen in the last couple of clips, we went a bit insane. But you know, that's what we do, supporting our team. Yeah, it was pretty exciting, bro. It's really exciting. Yeah, as you can see, we've just woken up, but we had a went out for brunch and come back, and now we're getting ready to rock and roll for round two tonight. So, fingers crossed we get some good results tonight for our Queensland team. So, see how we go. On our way to the game now. Nice view in the background.
These guys are just smart jumping on lime scooters, to be honest.
Yeah, they are.
Oh well, at least we're getting the exercise.
Weather's great today, eh?
Weather's pretty good today. Not too cold. Probably might get a little colder tonight, but yeah, it's good for the footy. So, me and Spencer are getting an exercise now, and it's not bad.
Great day for some rugby league today. Unfortunately, we're dealing with a couple of Cowboys fans behind us, but besides that, nothing too bad.
She'll be right. Jeez Louise. Bro, it's going off in Caxton Street now, eh?
Mate, Caxton Street.
It's going off. How are you feeling about today's games?
Mate, very, very excited.
Bit of footy for your Saturday afternoon?
Yes, sir.
Oh, it's going to be great. You reckon you can make the leaderboard?
Oh, probably not. I'm
You'll be right. Oh. How'd you go?
Yeah, not great.
We're back for day two, boys. We're back for day two. Going off already. But just before three, so Titans are kicking off soon. So as you can see, it's already going off last night. It's like Titans and the Knights first?
Yes.
And then I think it's, who's next? I think there's, oh, it says up there. Three other teams playing.
We've got Sharks and Chookies afterwards, followed up by Bunnies and Cowboys.
Sharks and Chookies will be interesting, I think. Be an interesting game. We just made it for the Titans.
I like the seats a lot better.
A lot better than yesterday's. Who are we going for today?
I've got to back the Queensland team, mate, so up the Titans for this first one.
I have to go for the Titans, but I live on the Gold Coast, so gotta support him, gotta support him. Oh, here we go.
Oh, here we go. Close it, oh!
How was that?
That was good.
Oh!
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 Go fifth and last. Oh, six again, bro!
Oh!
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 Oh! Man's running backwards.
There we go.
Oh, he's got it. Oh my god, the booing, bro, the booing.
We were just cheering them all on.
Oh! What is going on?
Oh!
Oh my
gone.
Oh, you are...
Bro, what is this game?
I don't know.
What is this game?
I don't know.
Oh, no! Like no try at all.
Right.
That's crazy.
I thought he did knock it on and they called it back.
Bro, I get all the money.
Oh, man. Terrible start. Woo!
Give us an update, bro.
Six again. Chucky's on the attack. Oh. Oh, boy.
The Roosters might have this one, actually.
Here we go.
Oh! Not bad. Alright, well, Cronulla made a comeback.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Game on. Go on, Sharkies. Let's put this game to bed.
$2.
Yeah.
I just lost $2. I can't believe it.
There we go.
All right, Spencer, $2 now. It's fine. It's all good.
3, 2, 1. Let's go.
Oh, let's keep going. Nice.
Go, Tommy.
Yeah.
Oh! Oh! Yeah! Let's go! Let's go! Oh!
What is it?
Here we go, done.
What is it?
8-point try. Are you kidding me?
Hey!
Oh, wow. 8-point try.
Oh, no way. Eight-point.
Oh, he's in the bin!
Goodbye. Do it because I'm freezing right now. Oh! How? You missed it! No! That's Jonathan Burston right there. He just missed the goal, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, they hit the post again, mate.
Ah, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Here we go.
Come on! This competition, this freaking magic round, there's been a captain's challenge. It's ridiculous.
I'm gonna get this national anthem over here.
Stupid. Absolutely stupid.
Cowboys! Cowboys!
Oh my god. Dude, 20 seconds. It's so cold right now.
A couple of bodies.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
This is it.
15 seconds.
Oh, oh my god!
Oh!
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 Oh! Oh! No! Quick! Quick! Last play! Last play!
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh was a good night, eh, mate?
Good night, mate. Good game, good game, good game.
Last day today, mate.
Yeah, mate. Out of this accommodation.
Yeah, we're kind of done with this place. It's not too bad, but yet again, what? Yeah, he isn't too impressed. I didn't mind it. We'll be checking out and we'll cut to wherever.
Do I trust it or not? I reckon. I ain't trusting my. Would you trust it?
Yeah, it's cool. Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, we are on day three of Magic Round. Oh my god, I made 3 days of footy. It's been freaking great.
I've got to say, man, these 3 days have absolutely transformed me. Like, they've actually transformed my body. Like, look at me, I'm shredded, bro.
He's shredded. Bro's shredded right now. Nice. He's been like working out. So
working hard.
He's been working hard, going up those hills, you know. I parked at a far place on purpose so you could go for a little run.
Oh
so.
God.
So we've been running streets, we've been crossing roads illegally, but it's fine. It's all good.
I'm excited for today.
Yeah.
Warriors, Panthers kicking us off. We've got the Dolphins on later tonight.
Dolphins on later tonight, guys. It's
I'm very excited, very excited.
The game that I'm most excited for definitely is the Dolphins game, probably.
Yeah. Dolphins, Tigers. Yeah. I'd say Warriors, Panthers is the game.
That'll be an interesting game.
Yeah.
Oh. There's a phone in the background, so yeah, you got your Telstra phone there. If you ever need anyone to call, if you're suffering from midlife depression, just give us a call, mate. So that's the most important part. Up the Waz. Up the Waz!
Yeah.
All right, it's going off the catch the street, isn't it? What are you doing, bro?
I am taking it all in. This is the greatest street on planet Earth, mate.
Yeah. Oi, should we get a photo with the... I just got a photo with the freaking mascots, bro.
Yes, sir.
Oh my god, it was pretty sick. I told them I'm sorry for wearing the wrong jersey, but you know, I've got to support the homies.
The Knights mascot wasn't too impressed, I reckon.
He wasn't happy, bro. For game three.
Very good, mate.
Sorry, day three. It's not freaking Origin. I'm losing my marbles already. See, when you're getting faced and when you're going hard on one weekend all together with a bunch of footy, you know, you start to lose your brain cells on day three, but it's fine.
Yes, sir.
Woo! Nice, bro. Waz!
Here we go.
Ah!
Take him down.
Take him down. go, go, go. Up the line. Let's go.
Yeah. Yeah!
Ooh, up the line.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Up the Waz, up the Waz.
Yeah, that's a boy.
Oh yeah.
Could get up again tonight.
So we might lose our position potentially.
Possibly. Warriors good to climb up the ladder here. Eels got a chance to climb, so do the West Tigers. Bit of a shame to see the Titans down here, but
yeah.
You know.
What do you do?
Yeah.
Maybe the Titans might have a chance to get up there to down to 10, 11, but we'll see.
We'll see.
We'll find out.
Oh no!
Oh, ball drop.
Sophia. Wee.
Still 4-0.
Yeah, he's faking.
Hola, Daniel.
Hey.
Hello, Daniel.
Oh. Oh, collision.
Oh!
48-10.
It's a thrashing.
It's a thrashing. Pretty good. And Xavier went for a full. Xavier went for a full. Full field run. Bloody brilliant.
Led the whole way and scored a try. It's magnificent.
Bloody brilliant. Reckon he'll get around. JT, but he got it. He got it. Did a JT, but he got it. Fins up. Hey. Put your fins up. Put your fins up. Hey. Last game.
Yeah, boy. Woo.
Good. Let's go! I guess we could boost him.
Where is the hammer?
He's right there.
Oh, I see him.
Yeah. Come on, hammer, score us one.
Here we go.
Oh! Oh,
no! Oh, no!
Come on, boys, redeem, 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 redeem.
Where is the hammer? Yeah. Yeah!
Yeah, hammer!
To Herbie!
Been a bit quiet in the action, eh?
Been a bit. Come on, mate, kick the ball, mate.
Kick it up here, this way.
Up here, please.
To Magic Round.
Yes, sir. That was awesome.
Yeah.
I loved it. I'll be back next year.
We'll be back.
Back next year.
Hell yeah.
Definitely.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was Magic Round.
Up the Broncos!
Up the Broncos! That was Magic Round, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for watching. It's been a great weekend. Like and subscribe. Like that guy just encourage you guys to do, you know, up the Broncos. But like and subscribe. Thank you for watching. See you next time.
Yeah.